play of the Toronto Maple Leafs. You saw that time there, three Leafs in the corner, and there were four Canadians to match them.
Mikhail Grabovski makes a nice move. Hagman in front scores! Great goal! And a long ways to go in the power play, and the Leafs have a 1-0 lead thanks to Nicholas Hagman's goal.
Well, Hagman is the recipient of a beautiful pass that started with just a nifty play. Markov gets turned inside and out, and tape to tape, pass by Grabovski. Look at the nifty move, and then watch his head up. Takes a quick look, saucer pass, and right on the button was Hagman, putting it five hole.